Why does the BBC give airtime to Anjem Chowdhury, an individual that doesn't represent my views, doesn't represent the views of the Muslim community, just represents hate?